This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, June 16th, 1962, The Man Who Shot Liberty Valance by Gene Pitney peaks at number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100. Although Paramount Pictures paid for the recording of the song, it was not used in the movie of the same name. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.